back.
We're here at our first race of the season, the inaugural Henley on the Creek.
So excited.
So excited. It's going to be a beautiful day.
We have our badges, so we can get into the enclosures.
Starting the bikes to choose boat selection. This is going to be a very heated race. We have a lot of really fast competitors on the bike. Our team's doing well.
Oh my god, it's going down. It's going down.
Hi, I'm Jess. I'm from the UK too. It's going to be a great day. Big competition. This is all that matters.
Bigger hearts, you know, all of us are going to try so hard.
Bigger hearts.
Yeah, bro.
Hello, vlog. We're here on Henley on the Creek, and the weather is perfect. There are definitely less and no one's drunk yet, so you know it's early.
Yeah, not Henley without a nice bit of hydration.
Hi, vlog. Welcome to the Henley on the Creek weather report. I know what you're thinking. Henley in LA, it's gotta be bright sunshine. In reality, it's much like it was at Henley, just minus the rain.
Pre-race interview, your third Henley of the year. How's this one gonna go?
I traveled internationally for this one, which makes it a little special. Training and racing against my teammates is always exciting. And you know, without the added pressure of the booms along the side of the course, I think today's gonna run really smoothly.
Yeah.
Hi vlog, here with the one and only Sarah Sue Fall. Take it away.
So I'm out for this one, but as you can see, the water is just glassy.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Racing is about to begin.
Miss Caesar, Miss Hay, attention.
I'd say we had a terrific showing of these crews today. These women have been putting a lot of hard work in over the past year, and I love the fight!
Hi vlog, successful first Henley on the Creek. Our amazing crew, finalists for runners up. Yeah, bro.
We actually beat them.
Hi Liv, can I get an interview quickly after your race?
Absolutely.
How was the final? What was the lineups
Lucy,
like?
Lucy, it was fantastic. No surprise, all of the Brits racing made the finals.
Yeah.
You know, it's all I'd expect for an inaugural Henley race. It was just fantastic, and you know, we won, so it's great.
Here with Paige Ortman, Guns of the Year 2021. How was your race?
You know, we knew we had it from the start. We had to slow down, you know. Yeah, it was all these, baby.
Yes.
It was all these.
What?
Oh. See ya.
What an honor.
No, that doesn't exist, Sarah.
The first ever Henley on the Creek winners are on our team, UCLA. What a beautiful thing.
Let me introduce you to the Paola Jaramillo, winner of last place.
Well, you know, someone had to lose, and we took it like champions.
We took it like a real champ.
Had a great time. We even lost on the bike, but that's only the cherry on top. So
yeah. Now we're gonna win. They may have lost every race, but they won first place for Space Bun.
Yeah. We're on our way to Mahiki's, the Henley equivalent.
Hi vlog, Brit's here.
Yeah, Brit.
Yeah. See you for real, Henley. 2022.
Absolutely.
Stay at my house if you want.